Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and in today's video I am doing a Sunday reset. I've never done one before, so this is my Sunday reset ever. Also, what do you do on your Sunday resets? Because I don't usually do much, so yeah, I don't know what my baby's doing there playing. She's gonna be in front of the camera the whole time, so excuse that. So yeah, I'm gonna start with making my bed and then we're gonna do the rest of the stuff. Okay, enjoy.
Hey Mikey.
What's up, man?
It's got to the end of the bottle. Babe, you just fine like a model. You go with the flow and you're real cool, so yeah, I'll just give you a follow. Babe, I like the way you twerk. Babe, I like the way you work. Yeah, yeah, you always looking back. Man, we always get the flirt. Yeah. You can't deny our connection. I really need you to listen. Yeah. I could take you around the world. Are you gon' be my girl? Cause I'll buy you anything you need. Always get you where you need to be. I think we're something. I heard you like me. So shawty, let's get intimate. In the booth when you're visiting. I really like when you kiss and touch on me.
Today is Sunday. I am doing a Sunday reset. It's not gonna be long. So yeah, I just kicked oats for Kay. But she wants to eat candy for breakfast. She's been saying, Mommy, I wanna eat candy. Here.
I'm hungry.
What do you wanna eat?
A candy.
You want to eat candy?
A candy.
Yeah, she wants to eat candy for breakfast. So, you see this laundry she's climbing into? I need to fold it. I I did laundry. Don't fall.
Mommy.
You took off your stockings.
Eh?
Where's your stockings?
No, I want to do stockings.
You don't want to wear stockings?
Okay.
The castle is not too loud in the background. Because I have water boiling so I can wash the dishes yesterday. I wash dishes every night before I go to bed, and yesterday I didn't. So I have to do it early this morning, which I hate so much, but I have to do it and clean. And then I am doing a Sunday reset. I've never done a Sunday reset. I'm gonna make myself some green tea. And just like sip on that when I'm done up with the dishes. And I don't know what I'm cooking today because we have a lot of leftover rice that I cooked yesterday. So I think we're gonna have that again, and I don't know with what. That's my dilemma right now, but I'm gonna need to cook fresh food. The kettle is boiling. I'm gonna need to cook fresh food for my husband's lunch, so I might make spaghetti and mince. Yeah, I might make cook spaghetti and meat for his meals for his lunch, and I am craving chicken livers, but chicken livers with rice. I don't know. I'm such a lazy girl. I have a weekly vlog. I don't know how long it is. I haven't put it on my editing app yet. I don't know how long it is, but I don't think it's long because I didn't like do much last week, and I have to edit that. Now I am filming this Sunday reset. I don't know when I'm gonna upload it. So I need to, today is Sunday, I shift my upload schedule to Sunday 10 a.m. every Sunday at 10 a.m. Expect a video from me. And today I uploaded a video. I am so proud of myself. A bit chilly today. Kayla is about, okay, after everything, after I'm done with the dishes and stuff, Kayla is gonna change out of her PJs, and then I'm not doing my PJs. Let me go wash the dishes and then I'll talk to you guys.
It's a Friday night, turned on all her lights, ooh, an open window, hairbrush at her lips, towel hugs her hips, ooh, she's going out, slips on her dress, stumbles toward the shower, lifts for what feels like an hour.
It's 20 past 11 right now. I just finished with everything. I'm just left with, this is, I don't know what this is. What's left is for me to fold that laundry thing on top of the table. Also, I'm having green tea. Like, the taste reminds me of something, a moment. I don't remember why, but I don't know why I stopped drinking green tea in the mornings, because I loved it so much. Like, I stopped, but I'm having green tea with honey, and for the fact that I'm eating cake for breakfast, green tea is gonna make me feel better about it. I'm having a little tiny slice of bread of cake for breakfast. I'm so proud of myself. I'm having breakfast at 11:20. I haven't eaten anything. This is my first meal. And I always eat my meals at around 7:30, my breakfast. I tried the eating at 12 and then breakfast at 12. And like having two meals a day. I guess I just eat too much. I can't do that. I have a huge appetite. I'm looking for pills that can make me lose appetite. Like, I have appetite, you guys. I mean, I can eat even when I'm not hungry. I can eat pop just for snack. Imagine, you can't snack on pop. Sure. Like, my problem is, like, I can try and exercise and try to lose weight and change my eating habits, but what makes me gain weight is not because I eat too much, it's not because I don't exercise, it's not because I eat junk. Maybe that contributes, but this thing, yeah, you can see it poking here. That thing is the thing that's making me gain weight. Like, I had it before we had Kayla. I think I had said it on a story time about how I had the 3M thing implant or something. I had it for 3 years. I don't remember when I put it on, but around 2017. Yeah, 2017, 2018, I don't know. I went to varsity with it for a year. For 2 years. Mommy, I don't know. I think I had it on 2017.
Mommy.
Kayla.
Huh?
What? What? Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
I had it, I think, 2017, 2018, and then 2019. Yes, I had it for 3 years, from 2017, 2018, 2019. And then I took it out on 2019, right? And then we tried to conceive. Me and my husband, we talked about it. We were not, 100% doing it, putting our hearts and soul into it. But we were doing it. So I got pregnant 2019, and then 2019, I think, and then I had a miscarriage, and then I was like, after that, oh God, I don't want to talk about losing a baby and stuff, because we wanted the baby, so I was in varsity, I was staying at Prez, and it's a painful story, and I don't even want to talk. I don't think I'll ever talk about it, the experience. I don't know, it was horrible. And then I was at Prez when it started happening. I had went for a checkup at a doctor where you pay and you get scans and stuff. And then when I left, I left the doctor to go to the mall to just grab a few things, and then at the mall I would feel that, no man, I'm bleeding when I was walking. Oh man, traumatizing moment in my life. So that happened, and it took days, years. And then we didn't put it back on, we didn't put it back on, and then we just kept on we had like we didn't like we weren't trying anymore in our heads, in our mind. We like, because this happens and stuff, we just like talked about it but never like said we're trying for another baby right away. But I think like 3 months, I don't know, 4, 5, 6 months down, 2019, I felt pregnant again with Kayla. And then I was so cautious, I was just like, you know, because of the first experience, I was like following, like not doing anything wrong, not like I wanted everything to be okay, smooth. Like last time I had blamed myself that maybe I ate something, maybe something happened, maybe this and this and that happened. So I was just like cautious throughout my pregnancy with Kayla. And then after I gave birth to Kayla in 2020 June, I didn't put it on for 3 months. No, I didn't put it, yeah, for 3 to 4 months as I had Kayla. And there were scares in between. It was like, oh my god, I'm pregnant. You know, when you have sex and you had just had a baby, you can fall pregnant anytime. And yeah, so I was like, always like, oh my god, I'm pregnant. Am I like experiencing pregnancy? And I wasn't. But then I went back, we talked about it, and I go, okay, let's put it back on, because it has never disappointed. For the past 3 years we used it and nothing happened until, you know. And then we talked about it, and then I went back at the campus clinic, put it back on. At first I didn't want to put it back on because of the weight gain, and I don't go on my period, and then I just have period pains. And then when the periods come, they will come for like a month full, and they won't come for the whole year. And when they come, it's like a month full of bleeding, which is fine. But I went and put it back. Oh, at first I wanted an injection where I can go back like every 2 months or every 3 months, but at the school campus they didn't have like injections always, and they gave me pills, and I wasn't drinking the pills. I was inconsistent. I wouldn't drink them. You have to drink them at the same time every day, huh? Okay, baby. At the same time every day. So I was just like, no. And then I just went with this. And yeah, also I'm bad at drinking pills. I can't swallow pills. So that was just something that also made me like, oh, I should actually just put it back on. And then I put it back on, and until today I gained a lot of weight. Like after I removed it in 2019, it took me like a month to go back to my normal weight, which is like size 34. And it, when I have this, I'm a size 36 and a size 40 when I have it like on. And yeah, so now when I'm going to remove it next year, 2024 March, somewhere there, I think the 1st of March or something. And then I'm not gonna put it on again. Okay, I wanna look snatched, I wanna look cute. So I feel like that's when I'm gonna start like taking care of my body, eating healthy, losing weight, and like, yeah, not eating as much. Because now I feel like it's useless, because there's this thing that's like pumping things in my body every day. So like trying to do all that is just useless. I'm gonna gain the weight back, you know. So that's why I'm not putting much effort into it.
Spending all of the night moonlight. the view, she could see her building.
Guys, I am done. We have this. I'm not gonna fold because she wears it when we go outside. So, not that I'm not gonna fold it because of that. I mean, I'm gonna hang it on the. I'm gonna hang it right here. So yeah, this is Kayla. Kayla didn't have much laundry this week. I am so happy about that. So yeah, I have this for Kayla. Ours. These are jerseys, and I have all our jeans here. These are all the jeans, and yeah, I'm actually done. I'm so glad. That's dirty laundry in there. I am done. I packed the socks and everything away. So I'm gonna put this away. You guys, go to Jet. Go to Jet, please. Look at how warm this is. I can't stop raving about it. Let me look for the other one and show you guys. Look at this. This still fits perfectly. This is a size 3 to 4 years. Also from Jet. It's not focusing here. Yeah, you see? It says, yeah, 3 to 4 years. This still fits. Look at this. Do you guys see this? TJ, this is warm. I think you can see that. Like, gee, it is warm. The inside, like, heavy. It's even heavy. Oh, please, if you want winter, like, jerseys, clothes, jackets, and stuff, Jet is your friend for kids. I don't know about adults. I don't know about anything for myself from Jet, but this and Jet, insane. Go to Jet, please. Also, how many times a day do you clean up toys? Please comment down below if you have kids. How many times a day do you pick up toys? Please comment down below, because I pick up toys at least 6 times a day. And she keeps on pouring them, and I pick them up. And when you step on this, oh my God. Tell me, please. Comment down below how many times you clean up after your toddler toys and stuff. Yeah, peace.
Freezing in Westwood, we don't give a fuck. Never a night just for the two of us. Wish for my time and for good or bad luck. My car got locked in the parking garage. We took an Uber straight to your home. We lay together but never too close. You know I want you, I need you the most.
Kayla's about to have a snack after... She ate the oats again, didn't show you guys, but yeah, she's having a snack now. Nice. I went and I bought cabbage and a carrot, only one, and I'm about to cook. I've been craving cabbage since like 3 days ago or 2 days ago even. So I'm about to cook cabbage with pap and chicken. So I'll show you guys when I'm done. I might bake as well, I don't know. Guys, I am actually baking. I decided to bake last minute. So I'm about to put this in the oven, and yeah, let's bake. Not like too thin, I'm not good like that. So I just finished cooking this. I'm about to grate this on top of this, and then yeah.
Wish I could let it die. I still see you like that. I still see you like she.
I started with making bigger ones and I made like smaller ones. As I finish the smaller ones in there, they really cute on the inside. They look so good. I put cinnamon in there and I've never done that before, but there's something happening inside. So yeah, they're fully done. This is how they look. Yeah. So now I still have more on the stove. The last pair, not more yet. But put it in there at the table. Table. Definitely at the table. Yes. So yeah, I have the last pair on the stove baking, and I am done with the chicken and the cabbage. And now I am cooking the pap, and I'll be done. Then we're gonna go out and call it a night. My husband is gonna be so happy getting home and finding this. He loves my scones. So yeah, there you go. Oh my god, I don't know how many times I dropped it and I tried it and it wasn't working. But yeah, hey guys, it's the end of the video today. I think it's around 12 or something right now, and or half past, or even quarter past 12. I'm done with folding the laundry. I am super excited. Okay, another thing, if you want to do things, film, okay, create content, and you will do that thing that you've been wanting to do and not doing. Okay, so I am done. Also got checkout jet for like winter jerseys and stuff, and yeah. And it's affordable. The jackets are like 100 rand, so go check that out. And yeah, thank you so much for coming and spending my Sunday reset with me. I'll see you guys on my next video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe and comment down below. Also thank you so much for 500 subscribers. Yeah. Bye guys.